Welcome to the U.S. Mini Open at Cypress Point in Orlando, Florida. We're glad you made it today. Teeing off first is the rookie, Aaron Lemon.
For par.
Oh!
For bogey.
And here is Scott Lemon, the mediocre. He's won one invitational so far this year. Here comes his first shot. Good shot off the first shot, and it's into rolling back to him. Oh, nice shot. He's a good, probably 9 yards away from the hole, and here comes the second shot for birdie. Oh, it just rims out. So very close for him. This is for par. And that shot is good. Good for par. And now, here is Matthew Baxter. He's won 4 professional games clubs this year, and he's won 5 invitationals. He's doing a signature crouching look. Here he goes with his light blue lucky putter and his lucky purple ball. And here he goes. Oh, good shot, and ooh, just missed it, and it's into the rough. This is for birdie. No, a pretty good shot, about a yard away. And here's for par. And he is good.
Hole number 2. It's a longer hole. We have a bump right in the middle. And almost a 90 degree turn. And another hill until you reach the cup. Aaron Lemon teeing off.
Oh
no. Turn out of bounds. This is now shot 3.
Oh.
Here is Scott Lemon trying to hit a better shot than double bogey as his counterpart did, and it's up. And it's a good shot. Oh, and it's off, and it rolls down the hill. And that's a nice spot for shot number two. It's a good 4 yards away. Nice easy putt, but yes, must go up the hill, and oh, and back down the hill, and back to where it started. He has to make sure he gets a lot of more power on this next hit, so he gets up the hill, and bounces back, in the hole!
Yeah.
Next is Matthew Baxter.
Good shot, laddie.
Shot number 2 for Matthew. Oh!
Rimmed out. He
truly
was
unfortunate. Hole number 3. It's not quite as long as hole number 2. You also have to avoid the rocks in the middle. A couple spots of rough. But a flat hole, essentially an easy hole. Aaron Lemon. Shot number 1, hole 3. Off the rocks, off the other rocks. Not too bad of a shot. This one's for par.
Good shot.
Scott Lemon, shot number 1 on hole number 3, par 2. And there it is. Off the rocks. Oh, and into the rough. It's going to be a difficult shot for him, but I think he can do it. For par. It's on target. And it in the hole. What a shot by Scott Lemon.
Up next, the experienced Matthew Baxter.
In the hole.
Hole number four. It's a fairly easy hole. Water off to your left. Trees off to your right. Or to your left. Water off to your right. A little bit of rough. A small hill. More rocks. There's your hole. But if you hit it too hard, you fall back down a hill and have to fight your way uphill in order to get it back towards the hole. As always, first up, Aaron Lemon, the 16-year-old from South Dakota. And he's back down the hill. Second stroke is from the rough, up the hill, off the rocks, not measuring up his distance. Here is for par. And he makes it. Good shot, Aaron.
Here comes Scott Lemon for his first shot on hole number four. And what a hit. And there goes. And oh, he has a pretty straight old line up to the hole right about there. So shouldn't be that difficult of a shot for him. Hole shot number two. In the hole for birdie.
Matthew Baxter, the Bayou Bengal represent. Good hits, but off the rocks.
Whoa.
And behind more rocks. Now he has more. Now he has more ground to cover. Chooses to go down the hill, comes back up the hill. Hole number five has been unofficially nicknamed the Valley. It's a very straight-on shot, but right in the middle, it comes down and comes back up before you reach the cup, and if you hit it too far, you're going swimming. Here comes Aaron Lemon. Down the hill, up the hill. Shot number two. Good shot.
Scott Lemon's first shot of the day. And here we go. Good hit, good hit, good hit. Not enough juice, and down the valley it goes. Caught in the dreaded valley. Second shot. Looks good. In the rough. It should be a pretty simple, straightforward third putt shot. So far. Oh. And it rims out. Pull down the hill. No. Lucky break for Mr. Lemon. So the fourth shot for bogey. Rims out again. Man, this hole is just not very friendly. Shot six. And it's in for triple bogey. What a terrible result for Scott Lemon after having such a commanding lead.
Next, the 21-year-old Matthew Baxter. It's very dangerous because he can retake a lead in a heartbeat. Just like that.
Oh.
No way. Hole number six. This is a more difficult shot. As you can see, water off to your right, rough off to your left. It's got a very awkward angle right here before coming back up and going into the hole. Up first, Aaron Lemon, aka Sammy Sosa. Good first shot! And he goes back down the hill. This is for birdie.
Scott Lemon, first shot of the day. Good hit.
Come on.
No! Oh. Look how close that is. That is a foot length away. Man, should be a snap for eagle. And he gets an eagle. What a shot for Mr. Lemon.
Next, we have Matthew Sniper Baxter, after sinking a hole-in-one the last hole, tees up for the next. That is truly unfortunate.
Break.
Tough break for Mr. Baxter.
Out of bounds.
After going out of bounds, he's going to have to take stroke number three right here. And he hits the same rock and almost goes in the water, but he stays in play.
What a disappointing effort.
He's trying to set it up on an incline, which isn't going to work out too well.
Number 4.
Shot number 4. Makes this, it's par.
And, and that is out of bounds, stroke number.
And he goes out of bounds again. This is stroke number 6.
Stroke 6, what a shame. Out of bounds again, that's stroke.
After successfully losing his ball, this is stroke number 8 for Mr. Baxter. This is for something way over par.
Okay.
This is for 5 over par.
If he misses this, he has to give up +5. 5 over.
Hole number 7. It's a very difficult shot, very narrow fairway. Off to the left and the right is both rocks. The fairway has a little bit of a bump in it too. But other than that, not too difficult of a shot. First up is Aaron Lemon. Very good shot. Excellent for stroke number 2. Gets rid of the flag because he knows where the hole is. And he... Oh!
Mr. Lemon's first shot. On target. In the hole! Hole in one! What a shot from Mr. Millennium.
Scott was stealing Matthew's thunder. See if he can take it back. Good shot. Into the rough.
For par.
This is for par.
Nailed it.
Good shot for par. Hole number 8. This is affectionately called the S. Comes up. Small bits of rough. Random rough right in the middle of the fairway, right before you reach the hole. But there's a lot of real estate to be covered on this hole. Up first, Aaron Lemon, whose tradition is to warm up like a baseball batter. That's not a very good shot. For stroke 2, fairly straight on, but you also have that rough patch right in the middle. This is for par. Sinks it.
Scott's first shot on the first hole, and good shot, bounces off, and it's back. Ooh, I don't know. Would you call that out of bounds? Close, very close. Got lucky there. Rims out, karma sucks. For 3, in the hole.
Up next is Mr. Baxter, who actually plays in the LSU bowling team. But the PMGA is just a side note for him, as he hits a fairly decent first shot. Tees up for stroke 2, this is for birdie. Back into the rocks.
Par.
This is for par. Oh!
Rims out. I fear if Mr. Baxter doesn't shape up, he will have this tournament lost by the end of this game. But for par.
Hole number 9. Fairly straightforward. Straight on shot. Rough on either side. A small hill. But otherwise, a fairly easy 9th hole. First up, Mr. Lemon. That is some serious backspin on it as it goes just outside the rough. Stays in the fairway, though. Gets rid of that annoying flag.
Oh!
This is for bogey. Finishes out the front nine with the bogey.
First up, Scott Lemon, and here is his first shot on the last hole of the front nine. Nice shot.
Oh!
Rimmed out. Robbed of a nice eagle. No, birdie. For par. Can he be clutch? Clutch.
Next, Mr. Baxter. Good first shot. Not too far from the hole.
Nope.
Hua.
For bogey. The Spaxer losing on some back stretch of the back front nine. For bogey.
That's for bogey. The final standings of the PMGA. Scott Lemon finished with one under to claim the title. Mr. Aaron Lemon finished with a 3-over to claim second place.
2-over.
2-over to claim second place.
Yeah.
And Mr. Matthew Baxter
25-over.
Was 5-over for third place. Thank you for tuning in today. Have a great rest of your day.